In our Second Cup Cafe this morning, they are the stuff of legends. Foreigner has been packing arenas with their sing-along anthems for more than 30 years. Come on, you know all the words to Cold as Ice and a few other tunes. Well, they're not finished yet, in fact. All of those songs you know and love, plus a new one, can be found on their latest album, No End in Sight, the very best of Foreigner. Beyond delighted to welcome them to our Second Cup Cafe. And Mick Jones, I'm going to start with you. Right. A lot of these songs, too, not only do we sing along, but we all like to play air guitar. I do it badly.
Yes.
But for people who can do it really well, you've got a little contest going.
Yeah, I think probably the best thing to do is just explain it briefly. It's that to enter, you're required to film or have filmed an air guitar display, a performance to one of our songs,
and
which
then
you're given a list at.
And then we send it in, something you're doing with AARP, yeah. which is a little change, because
yes,
you don't necessarily think AARP and rock and roll. But
going for younger a younger audience.
Which is perfect. And it's what? It's Mick Jones, play Mick Jones air guitar.com?
It's Mick Jones guitar.
Win Mick Jones guitar.com.
So that's where you can enter. Kelly Hansen is lead singer. You guys are out on tour again. Is it any different this time around?
Well, for us, we gave a taste of new music on this double CD, No End in Sight, with the single that we're going to do, and hopefully we'll be able to show more of what we can do with new music next year.
Well, we'll let you get right to the new music then. I'll get out of the way.
All right.
Something's wrong. We've been hanging on to what's dead and gone. Have we finally reached the point of no return? Is the price we're paying way too steep? All the promises we could not keep. Shame, but we have ourselves to blame. The question is, can we remain as friends?